Finally got some snow. And we decided to hit the park. Bryant had a good day. I had a pretty good day.
Swing. Come on, swing.
Okay, so now we're heading to Breck. I obviously had to change because, you know, I was eating shit so much earlier today at Keystone. So I put on some of Burton's clothes today.
Breck, a couple hours back to Keystone. A long day.
How the fuck did I eat so hard on anything today?
Flat down. You redeemed yourself.
One of those good days, huh?
So we go back to Key and try that again?
Back to Keystone. Let's do it.
Bryant kind of botched all the filming this morning. So I told him when we got to Breck, if he'd fucking get me a few shots, at least three, I'd buy him a cheeseburger. Off the dollar menu, though.
Think you got it?
Yeah, I think I got it.
You better be, because I assume you're fucking hungry.
So, Bryant. You earned yourself a cheeseburger, fries, and a drink.
This might be the best part of my day so far.
You can get the biggest one.
Fuck that, I said dollar menu,
bigger,
bitch.
Biggest one.
No, you're looking over here at the PK value menu.
How's it going?
To see, and when I look in my window, so many different people to be, that it's strange, so strange. You got to pick up every stitch, you got to pick up every stitch, you got to pick up every stitch. Mm-hmm. Must be the season of the witch, must be the season of the witch, yeah, must be the season of the witch. Shoulder, what do you think I see?